Hey guys, this is the twin P51 Mustang by Wutabix. So if you remember, on yesterday's video, there is this one airplane with a second cockpit facing backward for whatever reason. But that got me thinking whether or not there's a benefit of having a second pilot flying an airplane at the same time on space engineers. Well, yesterday, we saw how effective these bombs can be against larger ships. But like I mentioned in the video, the fighter itself needs to survive the enemy gunfire to deliver the bombs. And one of the things that need to survive is, well, the pilots. So if you have two pilots flying at the same time, if one of them gets a knockout during a battle, then the other one can immediately take over. Now, obviously, if you're playing solo, the best approach would probably to just, you know, put more armor for the cockpit of the airplane, but that's gonna add more weight to the airplane. So if you're playing with your friend or whatever, you can just use a second cockpit or control seat to achieve the same purpose without adding weight to the airplane. Now, obviously, you don't want them to be too close to each other like this. Ideally, they should be far away from each other as possible so that they don't get destroyed at the same time. You might not want them to be too far away from each other though, because if you're playing solo, for example, you can use the second cockpit as a backup control seat. Say, that's how having a co-pilot can increase a ship's survivability without adding too much armor on space engineers. Oh, so much congestion today. I need to get lunch or something.